Welcome to this module 1 of the MOOC entitled Building with the Climate, Scope in Tropical Zones. We shall start by defining the notion of comfort and the various parameters that influence it. Before proceeding, we shall return to the past building practices and draw lessons from them. As you know, the basic principle of low energy architecture is to build with the climate. We shall first study the climatic and geographical context of the tropical humid zone to appreciate the various challenges of building in the tropics. We shall then explore the building designing options to suit the local climate. We shall see that it is possible, in most cases, to satisfy the needs of the occupants by natural means, including the use of passive cooling concepts when the outdoor weather is favorable. On the other hand, when the climate is particularly unfavorable during certain periods of the year, we can manage to achieve comfort with the least amount of energy. We shall also review the solutions to minimize indoor thermal loads. We shall then present the logical steps to design low-energy buildings that can withstand the test of time. We shall conclude by analyzing the life cycle impacts of buildings in order to keep in perspective the different items that influence the environmental balance of a construction project. This will give us a good overview of the breadth of the subject in all its dimensions, and which we need, of course, to contextualize.